pump, looking for the Anaconda Vice, and he has it. Look at him squeezing down on the head.
Three.
Man, there's no getting up from that.
Four. Five.
Look, he's still going. Six. How is this possible?
Seven.
Hope this doesn't end in the count out.
Come on, get back in the ring. Eight.
Caught the leg. Wow.
Oh my God. That's a very physical competitor. He knows how to attack joints, elbows, ankles, wrists. Punk's just well versed when he's in control on the mat. Uh-oh,
Punk. What incredible impact. Shoulders down.
One, two.
CM Punk is so well versed that not only striking with his hands, but his feet too.
He's not really gonna do this.
I think he is.
A thunderous explosion of humanity. And he's in a tough predicament.
Come on, Ray, is that it?
Whoa!
Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed. That's not good. Wow, look at that great flexibility. Mysterio.
Punk got rocked. Watch out here.
Attack right to the back.
Incoming.
He rolled the dice. And did it pay off or what?
Look at this.
Has there ever been a superstar that could do something like that?
Well, there's only one Rey Mysterio. Three. That was incredible.
Come on, move it. Four.
Oh, no. Hard shot now. Nasty landing.
One.
Two. And a huge collision with the barricade.
Just how fast is this guy? Yeah!
Five!
Very aggressive assault to the back.
Six!
Oh, right into
Seven.
That ring post.
Don't think I won't count you out.
Shot to the post.
Eight.
And it looks like this is going to head back into the ring.
The tide has turned again. They're gonna fight to the end.
Punk looking for something big.
Oh!
A tremendous move. And there's the submission. Can he fight out?
All right, Ray, do you submit?
Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
And again he exits the ring.
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
Great strategy being shown by CM Punk here. Uh-oh.
Dangerous impact to the neck.
Evil intentions, and that move will just about take your head off. Wow, did you see that? He's flying around like a jumping bean.
Oh, did you see the head whip back? And again, Punk going to the top rope.
Wow, what a suplex!
Oh, gosh, right down on the kidneys.
Here's the counter by Ray. Ray going for some big impact.
He's in a bad spot here.
Oh, a devastating move.
Oh, man, that must have been painful. Watch this.
And now, looking to put him away.
Oh, man.
Yeah, that'll take the wind out of your sails. Watch out. He whipped that one.
And there's the submission. This might be it.
Whoa!
Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
A good reversal by Punk.
Not fast enough.
He may have to tap out right here. Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination. A scintillating maneuver.
He's still not through.
Oh, right between the eyes. High risk, and the risk pays off. His shoulders are down.
One, two.
Big move coming.
Oh, man. Hurting the ribs and the lower back. That just takes all of the power out. Uh-oh. This is bad. Wow, what a slam to the ground.
Punk countered it.
We got a cover.
One, two. Phenomenal. A phenomenal move by Rey Mysterio.
Oh, look out! Wow.
Can he score the pin?
You're in trouble now.
No, he escapes the knee to the skull.
What's Mysterio gonna do now? What's he gonna do here?
We've come to yet another turning point in this match. Mysterio, how does he do it?
Uh-oh, on the ropes, and Mysterio sees it.
Oh, 619. Mysterio flew in there that time. He thinks he has it.
One, two, three. No, he kicked out. That's it. He's out.
He's begging for it. And the pain has to be shooting through his face. His shoulders are down.
One, two, three.
Punk did it. Punk got a huge win.
absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.